Today, state wildlife leaders announced the total harvest for hunting season. Hunters killed 147,000 deer, a slight increase from last year. Spring turkey harvest was just over 30,000, an 11% increase from last year. And hunters killed a record number of bears this season, 762. We have more about the record bear season and what it means for East Tennessee's bear population online right now at WBIR.com.